6'1".
Okay. Oh, what the fuck? I don't even know how to look at that. The man has been hit so many times. The man has seen some things.
I knew you thought my character.
I didn't even give him a name though, I just said a player name.
Do you think my guy looks cool?
Definitely. Like, it stands out. Like, very much so. I didn't know who it was.
It's not. Well, yeah, he is a real person. And Sassy the Sasquatch. Sassy the Sasquatch.
Sassy the Sasquatch.
You're fucking. I don't know the controls.
Expecting to see in this one. I'm expecting the grappler to try and go and make contact with his opponent. If he can make contact, he can drag this fight to the mat. I expect the striker to try and maintain range with his jab, with his kicks, to make this a stand-up affair.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Oh, and just oh, like shit. That, the fight is over. Look at my guy.
Just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot.
Look at my guy's face.
Finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Decent right hook attempt, but it's no good. Nice combination there by Lee.
Close fight.
Oh!
Oh.
He's out!
He's done, he's done!
Look at my guy.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely
look at that person.
Find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way.
Wait, that was the knockout mode. Do you want to do a proper fight?
Both guys have to be willing to participate.
Either one.
Yeah, let's do it. I'll invite you to a proper fight.
Damn. Is a character though, I guess.
Wait, what's standing bag? Do you know what standing bang is?
What, I literally that? Lived it. Look at this. Like I
film this and put it on YouTube. Film some of our UFC fights and put it on YouTube, that'll be funny. My guy.
Alright, so here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's gonna be interesting. And it's gonna be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's gonna be difficult to find out how this plays out.
Oh! Oh! Back to the feet. Big hook.
He's done. He's done.
Oh, you damaged me.
Such a fast
shot,
and ultimately finish the fight here in the first.
Look at my face.
You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance. chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. And certainly tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot of
guys.
It's right in the mouth. Look at this.
This was a clinic tonight. What do you do if my person walked into your house in real life?
Display of all of his skills. He did everything in this
championship
winning form. He used his wrestling.
Hold track.
I'd be really
pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Hold triangle for the rematch. In this game.
I gotta respect it. This shit just looks so off. But it works.
My guy doesn't even look like a human.
Alright, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simple? Oh, he might be out.
Oh, what? Bro, I just don't get this dude.
And now he lands a combination. Oh, straight thing.
He died dead.
Striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes
yeah, I do have another character I want to show you as well.
A chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. Here tonight.
Look at the size of my person's head.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned into.
I need to change my character right quick, and I'll invite you.
And coming up next, it's a UFC World
Division
match. All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter.
Oh
back
shit.
The it's a very tough,
and that's gonna do it.
Shit.
That is it. Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger
effect. I can't
even tell
what it is.
Certainly did here tonight.
I can't tell if it's paint or tar. What is
it? I think it's just his skin color.
Inside the octagon, with the official
look at him.
I can't help but look at him.
Do you think he's an interesting character?
Yes, I do.
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that?
Let's have a rematch. I think my person wants a rematch there.
This is what dreams are made of. You dream of the knockout like this, and then the party after, where you and all your coaches.
Dirty, how many times you gon' play with death before you 30? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean. Now we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard Evan got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. Smoking on Sequoia, running from a paranoia. Hollywood want me to come and live and die in California. I ain't going out like River. And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
You not think my person looks real?
It could be somebody who's real. I don't know. I'm always surprised.
Nah, he definitely is not real. No one looks like that, Rodimus. No one.
I hope so.
No one. No one born from their mother looks like this. No one, I can tell you that now. Oh shit.
That will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Oh, really? Oh! Huge right hand! Oh, he's hurt bad.
I think what it is my guy's like a super lightweight and your guy's like a middleweight, so I think you can just beat me.
Depends, because you got stamina. So you have stamina.
Yeah, true.
Looking for a guillotine.
Wait, am I trying to get you or not? Or am I trying to escape you?
Oh, he's stuck in a guillotine!
Oh, we're getting a finish here! Countering, it looks like, with a bottom flute choke, or maybe we should call it the OSP now, but trying to get out of the guillotine by submitting his opponent. Incredible. And there it is!
What happened?
The hell?
Oh, what?
Yeah, so he was tied at the office for him here tonight. He told us he wanted to be efficient. He didn't want to waste a lot of time. He felt his opponent knew the takedown attempts would be coming. And he got the fight to the ground relatively easily. And his submission skills then took over. Big, big result for him early in round one tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
Just watch how slowly he approaches the submission, though. He never rushes. He takes his time, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him that puts them.
Do you think he's black
and
white? My person.
Possible.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, the Gorilla!
All right, so what a performance by this young man here tonight as he gets the win by way of submission. He certainly put a lot of stock into getting the finish tonight.
The Gorilla.
Congratulations.
It was a very tough fight, but he knew that if he did everything right, he can get to his position, which is the ground, and he would be able to find a finish by submission tonight. He did just that.
Do you know what a clinch is?
You know what?
To win a fight by clinch.
The UFC heavyweight division collision.
Ready.
So here we are in Las Vegas, Nevada, inside the T-Mobile Arena. This has really become the UFC's home base here in Vegas since 2016, and you competed on that inaugural night. UFC 200 was a big one.
Oh, shit.
Look at him jumping in.
And that's going to do it.
Very good.
His onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was an eventuality. So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter, and I thought he did a good job of doing just that. Well, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in
the
truck.
This was
tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure to really wear down his opponent so that he can get his hand raised.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
My guy doesn't have eyes. He looks scary, though. If my person told you it's 5 o'clock, it's 5 o'clock.
In Las Vegas, Nevada, and wherever we are in the world, most fighters on this roster, to a man, to a
woman, they want the chance at some point to make this walk here in Vegas.
You absolutely want to fight in Las Vegas. Before it was the MGM Grand, it was the Mandalay Bay. Now it is the T-Mobile Arena, the most beautiful arena in the world and the home to the biggest UFC fight.
Whoa! Good fight.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Oh.
Oh, straight right. Lands a big right hand early. Oh.
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, straight right.
Oh.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. We'll finish his fight.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start big shots from the top.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Massive head kick.
Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Knee to the body. Oh!
Oh, God.
Nice high kick.
3 minutes now, round one.
Ooh.
And everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over!
That was close by that.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about.
You know who Tyrone Woodley is?
Ladies and gentlemen, no. Referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest.
Look at my guys. do you really like my person?
It's just difficult to look at him.
And there is the man of the moment. A moment this must be like for a professional athlete, right? I know you enjoyed the birth of your kids, right?
Yeah.
But to knock out a man in a cage fight, I can't believe it.
And tonight, you got that done. And you should be very proud of the work.
That's on the move one.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Your guy's stance is a lot cooler when you do that.
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
Oh,
and
shit.
That guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know
really
what a high-level striker is. And this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Bro, this man literally dropkicked this man, and why?
You've got to clip that and put that on YouTube, I'm sorry. You have to put that on YouTube.
It's
You've got, Rob, you have to make a video about this.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Several moments for that fighter tonight. I thought you were going to win, and then I just won at you.
That's what I thought.
Congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll be defeated in the UFC welterweight division matchup.
Nah.
You need to make a character like my guy.
To find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Oh, high amplitude head kick! Back to the feet!
Because my guy is a beast, mate. My guy is an absolute beast. What is my person doing?
Big head kick.
Keep your hands up. Use your footwork now. Okay. Big kick lands.
No.
Well, it's not due to a lack of effort. He continues to throw, but this is like double A striking.
Oh. He needs to look at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Oh, that jab hurt him.
Let's try to establish that jab.
Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back to range.
The thing is, like, my person, like, I haven't even done the career mode or anything. I think I did one or two missions in the career. I think I did one or two fights in career mode. So I think I don't even think my guy is leveled up or anything. I think my person is just as good as your guy.
Strikes two with his hands, but ultimately it was the kick that was hidden behind the punch that finished the fight for him.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at his mouth. Look how far back he waits. Look at my person. Look at his teeth when it zooms in. Look at his teeth. His teeth are so far back in his mouth.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout tonight.
He's got a jizzled jawline. What do you reckon his parents look like?
Yeah, you set a person's lights off, man. There's nothing like it. Now, I understand a lot of times we hope for the knockout. He was never hopeful. He was sure that he would get it done, and he did exactly that. Congrats.
Gumbo.
I actually find these fights fun, you know? When he's got a character like my guy. Okay. Are you gonna stay in the party?
I don't even know what I'm looking at. That's the thing.
Your
Like a big moment for both of these.
Oh! Oh! Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses. Oh,
no.
Green left. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the count.
Nice job there to land the knee strike to the body again, making great use of his length in this match. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Oh, look, these guys are dizzy.
He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, he might be out. And now he lands a combination. Oh, and he lands yet another knee.
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Woodley gets up, but the question is for how long. He looks wobbly. Oh! Oh, straight right!
Oh shit. Shit.
Damn, there it is.
He's finally in beaten.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him, but for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. He's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment.
It was right hand after right hand after right
look
hand.
At his eyes. What is that?
What a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the biggest stages.
It's like a whole gust of wind hit this man. Like you literally knocked the wind out of him.
Oh my god. He's iconic.
In a way, yes.
You'll never forget that, man.
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The celebration is on as he gets a huge win by knockout.
He needs vengeance.
One more fight.
Feelings in the
world than walking into an octagon
and candidly knocking another man out.
Yeah, you shut a person's lights off, man. There's nothing.
I'm invested to see a whole plethora of games come and go.